Anu Amelim Vem Amelim. Right? We're just a Melim. We're Mekabel Schar just for a Melim. Not everyone's going to know Masechet Makkot perfectly at the end of the day, myself included, but Be'ezras Hashem, at the end of the day, we'll be able to say that we invested, we're Mekabel Schar, and we've accomplished great, amazing things for ourselves personally and for Yeshiva's Lev HaTorah as well.
There are certain aspects of learning where if you learn something, it replaces the actual fulfillment of it. For instance, in Kodashim, certain forms of Korbanot, if you study about Chatat, Ki Ilu Igrafti Chatat. Study about Todah, study about Shalomim, ki ilu igrafti shalomim. I would like to suggest that people studying Masechet Makkot, one of the things you should have in mind all day is that you should remove all the makkot from your mind.
Just to watch Mishamai smile when he learns, as if like maybe there's like some jokes in the Gemara that we were getting. But that smile that I get to see it every morning, and you get to see it now, and I'm serious, I have no embarrassment with Mishamai, but it's worth it just to watch that smile when he's learning.
I just want to tell a short story that Amichai Gordon printed about Lichtenstein. He said, "Maase Shehaya," and it was a snowy day. So he went out to the car, and his wife said to him, "I'm sorry, you know, you can't drive in this kind of weather. It's crazy. Your work is very important, but it's not more important than your life. You take your life into your hands. You know, this is crazy. Don't do it." And he came back inside, and he paced around the room. He paced for a while, and then he went back and took his coat and said, "This is not my work. This is my life. This is my life."
We're driving 1,486 mitzvahs per hour.
Woo!
1,486 mitzvahs per hour. You never know. Put in a little bit of effort. You never know what could happen. You should always be zochet to be able to be bound to a rebbe like Rav Jake, who has such great ideas in general about life, and can really model for you how you should be an Ed Hashem. And to let you guys, you can always be as close to Hashem as possible.
Hatten wir noch ein bisschen Fragen, behalte ich noch ein bisschen Fragen. Hatten wir noch ein bisschen Fragen, behalte ich noch ein bisschen Fragen.